creepy. It's time for safety tips for this Halloween.
Part 3.
Make sure you dress well for the weather. Wear a mask that fits good and that you can see through. Do trick-or-treating in local stores and malls instead of house to house. Make sure you eat before trick-or-treating. It'll help with snacking. Don't go to homes that's not lit up. Make sure you have a phone in case of emergencies. That's it for now. Be safe. Woo!